Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we have fixed pro disc to pulsar 220 bike. For fixing pro disc, we have to remove the wheels. After removing the wheels, you have to remove the disc pads as well as the disc plates. Suppose you have any queries regarding pro disc, kindly contact me. I have given my number in the description. Thank you.